Good morning, TDB family and friends. What a joy and a privilege it is to come together in a time of prayer. As we continue to concentrate and consecrate ourselves unto the Lord during this time of fasting and prayer, I would like to reflect on two statements made by Dr. Miles Monroe concerning fasting. First, he states, fasting is the willful abstaining from natural pleasures for a spiritual purpose. When I think of this, I think of the fact that not only are we abstaining from food, but we're abstaining from things like too much television and too much Facebook and too much internet, and to take that time to spend it with the Lord and to focus on what He is doing in our lives and what He would have us to do with our lives. Miles Monroe secondly states that fasting is a personal commitment to renounce the natural in order to invoke the spiritual. And we're all seeking to serve the Lord. We're all seeking something from God. So in order for us to achieve or to receive what we're seeking from the Lord, we have to abstain from some things in the natural and to focus ourselves in the spiritual by reading and studying and praying and fasting and worshiping God. We're believing Him for our lives, and we're believing for the best of our lives, and we can only have that with communion and time spent with Him. So let us pray. Father God, in the precious name of Jesus, we bless your holy name today. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for how your Spirit has led us during this time of fasting and prayer. Father, how we have set aside some things. We've set aside some people. We've set aside some activities, Father. We have set aside, Father, in order that we may commune with you. And Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus, for how, God, you're speaking to the hearts and the minds of your children. You truly are the Most High God, Father God. And we thank you, Lord Jesus. We know, Father God, that if without you, Lord, we do not have our being except for it be in you. And so, Father, today we want to thank you, Lord Jesus. We want to continue, Lord, to put ourselves before your face, Father God, to put ourselves in a place, God, that we are speaking to you, Father, that we are lifting our hands in praise to you, Father, that we are opening our hearts in worship to you, Father God, and then we are receiving that strength from on high that only comes from you. So, Father, today we just pray for your children everywhere, Father God. We pray, Father, that hearts and minds are regulated, that hearts and minds are filled, that you are filling us more and more with your Spirit, Father, that we are being led to do the things that you would have us to do, Father, that we, Father God, are being effective witnesses, Lord Jesus, that when we see people out on the streets, Father, that we are willing to lend a helping hand, Father God. And Lord, we just thank you, Father God, for this time of fasting. We're asking you, Lord Jesus, that you will help us, God, that we come to a point, Father God, that we are sober in our minds, Father God, that our minds, Father God, are clear and we know what you would have us to do. That, Father God, that we are lifted up in our spirits, Father God, that we, Father, are not afraid to move forward in you, Father, but we do those things that you call us to do. And, Father, that we move in boldness, Father God. We speak in boldness, Father God. We speak with clarity and accuracy, and we speak the word of God in truth, Father God. Father, we just thank you so much for what you're doing, God, and we thank you, Lord, for how you're blessing the Daily Bread Church with new members, Father God. We pray, Father, for those that have a hunger and a thirst for righteousness, Lord Jesus, that this church is a beacon and a light, Father God, that people will run to us, Father, to see what must they do to be saved. And so, Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, that we are willing workers, Father God. We love you, Lord, and we love your people, Father God. And so, Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for sending those hearts and souls and minds and people that want to serve you, Lord. Send us workers, Father God. Send us people, Lord, who just have a heart, Father, for you, that they desire to follow after you, Lord Jesus, that they desire, Father God, to be who you have called them to be. For your word says that we are fearfully and wonderfully made, Father. We are made and created in the likeness of you, and we thank you for that, God. We thank you, Father, that we are great imitators of the great I am. Father God, we are able, Father, to call things to be not as though they were, because you've given us power and authority to do so. And so we walk in that power and authority on today. Father, I just pray that my brothers and my sisters, Lord, that they will take that time while they're abstaining, that they will really get into the word, Father, to hear what you have to say. Father, feed the spirit. Father, your word is the bread of life. Father, your word is the nourishment and the nutrition that we need to journey through this world. And so we thank you, Lord Jesus, for your word. We thank you, Father, for Jesus that died on the cross for our sins. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for helping us, God, to find you, Father God, and to be who you've called us to be. Lord, today is a blessed day unto you. Today is a blessed day unto you. Today is a blessed day unto you, Father God. And so we seek to hear you, Father. We seek to serve you, Father. We seek to praise and worship you like never before. God, let us also be quiet and to listen, Lord, to what you have to say. There are things that you're trying to instruct us in. There are things that you're trying to teach us, Lord. There are things that you're trying to get us to do, Father, and we're not getting there because we're not listening. So, Father, during this time of fasting, let us listen, Lord Jesus. Let us listen to the Holy Spirit that speaks to us and speaks only what he hears the Father say. Lord, we are listening, Father God, and we pray that we are obedient to what we hear. God, we give you praise today, Lord. We thank you today. We glorify in your presence, Father God. We magnify your name. For it is you, Lord Jesus, that calls us, Father God, to be who you would have us to be. And we thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen. And I just pray that we all just continue to seek him. Seek him. Spend that time in studying his word. Spend that time in reading. Spend that time in listening to what thus saith the Lord, and your lives will be blessed.